Originally, Gavin Budge wasn't sure about cross country, especially the up at dawn practice schedule.
I have not been a morning person so much as like a late night person, I'd say.
But eventually some friends convinced him to try it.
I was about in like seventh grade. I started at my first meet and I actually ended up winning my first meet.
How's that for natural ability?
There's quite a few kids out here who maybe parents were not athletes, which is great. And it just all comes into one spot. So for Gavin, that's what it was.
Last week, Budge won his first varsity race. The Falcon freshman beat every single runner in the city.
It was really a very good moment for me. I'm proud of what I've been able to do, but I wouldn't be able to do it without all the support of my family and friends.
I feel like a big thing on our part too are our varsity boys. They included him, and they were the ones that I really feel have gotten him to this point.
That started before Budge even got to high school.
He would want to run with our boys every once in a while, on the summer, during the summer days and things when he was still an eighth grader. And so he knew, I think in his heart, he knew what he wanted.
Yeah, the guys on the varsity team, they're very supportive and they make it so you want to be there.
That keeps him coming back to practice. But when the gun sounds, natural ability takes over.
He doesn't think. He doesn't overpsych himself. He doesn't think too hard. He just goes. And he continues to have gear after gear after gear.
We'll see how many he can find this weekend. Casey Conlon, MTN Sports.
1, 2, 3, Falcons!